I'm here now with John Walker from Cygnet, and he's going to show me how one of their best-selling products, the distance sticks, are used to help you measure out the distance that you're going to fish accurately when you clip up. John, they really have taken the market by storm then, these?
Yeah, certainly. I mean, one of the biggest issues for carp anglers is getting accurately back onto your spot day or night. I mean, you know, you can use stuff like line markers and things, but they can be quite a bit of an issue when casting, getting caught in your rings, on your spools, etc. Clipping up's the vital part of everybody's fishing, so I'll show you how to get the best out of them. One of the important things for using the sticks is you've got to get them the same distance apart every time. So just use the cord.
So you keep them the same distance apart,
yeah,
with that cord, like you're saying, whichever swim you're going to fish, you, yep, just count the rats, yep, and you know then.
Yeah, absolutely right. So first thing is get your spod or your baited rig or whatever you're going to use, place it next to one of the sticks. And all it is, this is important, you've got to keep your line running through your left hand. Keep it semi-tight, because if you've got it slack, it starts billowing out all over the place and it can get loose on the sticks, which can be a problem winding it off. So all you do is take the line around each stick. I prefer to work in a figure of eight. Again, keeping it nice and tight. And what you'd normally have done at this point is you'd have cast out, found your spot, put your line in your clip, wound all your line back, obviously reeled your rig in, and then measure it out so you know what your spot is. So just keep wrapping. Until you hit the clip. So that's 12 wraps, so that's 48 yards. So you know exactly where you are. Next time you get in the slip, just wrap 12 wraps out, clip up, there you go, you're back on your spot. Now the beauty about using the distance sticks is that because there's nothing on the top of the stick, normally you'd have to follow your line round and unwind it, which can quite a timely process. With these, rod straight in the middle and just reel, and your line comes popping straight off both sticks. So it's very, very fast. No line damage or anything like that.
So in essence, it's a simple thing where some people might just think, just use a couple of bank sticks. And yeah, and that what you've just done there shows that there's a little bit more to it.
There is a bit more to it than it just being two basic sticks of alley, but